Once we had a mayor called Mayor Martin Chavez, and he had this great idea that he was gonna bring some money and residents, people to the city by having trolleys. Of course, the city spent some money on it, about $200,000 per trolley, and it failed. So he had another good idea, we'll get some more and increase the bus routes or the trolley routes. This also failed, then the city mothballed them. After that, we had Baca. Baca came into power and he said, I'm gonna fix this. So then he revised the trolley program that went up and down Central, spent a lot more of the taxpayers' money, and it too failed, so he mothballed them. But then we got Marty Chavez back one more time and he says, I can do it this time. And then the third time he did it, he brought back the trolleys, invested a lot of taxpayer money into it, a few million dollars was spent on this thing, and it failed the third time. Kind of like the definition of insanity. So now we're up here with this administration. So we've got the $140 million for this bus system that we're gonna run. We only need 119. From what I've seen, the public is very, 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 very much against this. A few people who I talked to last time, who actually gave me my little I Love Art pin, they had direct ties to this. The people who were speaking for this legitimately had direct ties to it. They wanted the public. With that being said, I just don't see how people are gonna come from all over the world to come to Albuquerque to see our bus transit system, which we're advertising, you know, it's gonna be something really great in this and that. I don't have time, I have too much to say. I guess what I'm trying to say is that either the city is kind of being run by people who aren't that smart, or this is just another scam for high-ranking city officials to take money from the general funds. I guess this is just another scam for the city. This is just, I'll talk to the news about it later. Thank you, guys.
Okay, we're back on Community Substitute 012. The bill has been, the ordinance has been moved to be deferred until the May 2nd. So it's been motion of second for a deferral to May 2nd. Councilors, any questions, discussion on the deferral? Those in favor of deferral say yes.
Yes.
Those opposed, no. And that passes. So we're now going to go back to, approvals. This is item A, proposal 12, the selection of the Inspector General. Someone make a motion to take OC 12 off the table.
Second.
The motion is second to take OC 12 off the table. Those in favor say yes.
Yes.
Those opposed, no. So we're back on OC 12, and the results have been tallied by our staff, and so we'll now move confirmation of the selected individual. And the individual that was selected tonight by the council was Mr. David T. Harper. So he is the candidate that we will go ahead and move for confirmation. So I move confirmation. And there's a motion and a second for confirmation. Questions or discussion? There's been a motion and a second for confirmation. Mr. David T. Harper is the next Inspector General. Those in favor say yes.
Yes.
Those opposed, no. And that motion passes. And Mr. Harper, welcome and congratulations.
Mr. President, I just want to, read out the votes, but this is, even though we didn't vote in public or take a roll call vote, it was actually sort of a public vote, so if anyone wants to see how we voted or the tally of votes, they're not voting again.
Our staff will have the tally, and I guess in whatever way we do make it, it would be available. Everybody to see. I don't know if this is appropriate, but Mr. Harper, would you like to say a few words? And you're welcome to. I know you traveled from New York to come here and visit us. I think you have to make your way back here, but if you'd like to say a few words, you're welcome to.
President Lewis, councilors, thank you very much. I appreciate that. I appreciate the vote of confidence in me. I look forward to this opportunity to continue doing what I love. My passion has been protecting the public trust, the public dollar, serving the citizens of the United States previously, and the citizens of Albuquerque now. It's my challenge to serve everybody here and do a great job. I will always serve with an opportunity to learn and do better. I will take constructive criticism. I will meet with peers. We will look for ways to be more efficient in doing the job. We expect that of all city departments, and it needs to start with the city IG. So I appreciate that again, and thank you it's a great honor. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Councilor Harris would like to say this.
Good luck to you, sir, and welcome to Elmer.
Thank you very much, Councilor Harris.
Thank you. Okay, we're going to go to...
Just curious, did Perry tell you to tell me to go? Just curious, did Perry tell you to tell me to go?
Joseph Grosso.
Because I've seen cameramen here.
I was uncomfortable with it. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Of that appointment, any questions or any discussion? Anybody signed up to speak on this? All right. Motion and second for approval of that reappointment. Those in favor say yes. Those opposed, no. That passes.